The following contest is a six-man
under the learning tree of the Messiah.
And their opponents, first, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 2. And from Rutherford, New Jersey, weighing in at 353 pounds, Brody King.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
From Amsterdam, Netherlands, weighing in at 257 pounds, Melandra Black.
Now this is a superstar who can breathe new life into this crowd.
Hey, we're already alive, Cole. I don't know how this superstar is going to do anything to change that into being more alive.
Yeah, Corey, but the fearless and daring behavior we see from this superstar brings the WWE Universe to an entirely new level.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete.
Kick into the face.
Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Counter after counter. Meet the barricade.
Hoist it up. Oh, nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. That puts a stop to Murphy.
Murphy was ready for that.
And continuing to put.
And proving a bit slippery for them there. Into the German.
The door for Murphy.
Picture perfect drop kick.
He turns it around. Oh, impressive counter.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Buddy Murphy.
Boom! Good knock. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Dropkick to the knee. That's great strategy.
Thank you.
Incoming.
Ooh. Big burst.
And a senton to cap it off. Ooh, stinging kick.
Murphy's attack gets reversed. Kick to the midsection. Could be thinking about the glory special yet.
Caught up being bent.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
Trying to find a way out. Elbow into an arm drag. Beautiful escape. Hoist it up.
Canadian Rock DDT.
Murphy might have put an end to this.
Two. A competitor has been eliminated.
He moves just in time.
Oh, that can rock.
Back slide, shoulders down.
The count was stopped before it started.
Right now, I just don't know when it's going to.
There they go. Sit right back. Look at this, going counter for counter. What a wrist clutch suplex. He's running on it. That should do it right there. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Suplex. Getting risky. This will not end well. Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, man. Meeting the barricade. And he stonewalls Cesaro there. Reversal on top of reversal. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Driven into the barricade. Position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Slammed on the apron, crashing to the floor. Neck breaker. Ouch. Now, this is going to hurt. Dominator. Into the barricade. Gibbs first across the barricade.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire. He's in under the ropes.
On the apron.
You gotta be kidding me. Suplex, perfect. That opens the door for Murphy. But he's got it hooked up. Here it comes.
Murphy's low.
Will that pay off for Murphy?
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect. Murphy may be thinking high risk.
From the top.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on his back. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Is still on the attack deep in this match.
Murphy has been so aggressive throughout the course of this match.
Are you ready? Here we go. One of the most mind-bending maneuvers in sports entertainment.
Punch right in the head. Oh, he retaliates.
Steve, clear with that.
Caving in the abdomen. Banging back with their own counter. Elbow smash. Great counter.
Catches a punch.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
It's eight. This could be a cover for the win.
Two. He stops the count for his partner.
Trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Gets him with the counter. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Oh, foot just stomping down. He's falling victim here. Charge of attacks.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
My goodness. Oh, the barricade gut first.
Murphy now with the momentum.
Murphy's handling his business here.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Uh-oh.
Lights up!
German suplex!
There's some power behind that punch.
Murphy answers back.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Caught the leg.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Murphy ready to put this one to bed.
Turns that away.
Climbs back into the ring. So effective. Eye to the counter.
A sound suplex.
What now?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Double stomp.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
He breaks it up and we're still going. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Lights out. DDT connects.
He's absorbed some damage already. Cesaro's caught with a reversal.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Entering back! Clean tag for his partner. And he's able to reverse. Thinking about what to do next.
Buddy Murphy with the setup. intensity of this moment is... Cesaro anticipated that one.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
And the target is Cesaro.
He takes control.
Oh, the wrong place there.
The ref's going to be better than that.
Cesaro knew what was coming.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Cesaro able to reverse that. He gets sent down to the floor.
He'll be looking for the neutralizer.
Neutralizer!
Turn the lights out. Cesaro's got this.
Makes the
and there's the save.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Here he comes, sliding back in.
Incoming!
A bicycle knee strike.
I think we know what's coming. Good for the gut by Murphy. Here's the setup. Murphy's run. Unloading their best shot once more.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.